Yo, boys and girls, this is Sam from Inside Gaming, and today we're having a look at Plan 8, the official trailer, the official reveal trailer. So, looks quite interesting. We don't know much about the game, or I don't know much about the game. Let's have a look. Already, it showed so many different elements, okay, riding a motorbike, riding a boat, riding a horse, biomechanical enemies, let's go on. Yeah, wall running and parkour, biomechanical suits. Oh my god. It's like all video games that ever existed pumped into one video game. Dig it. Okay, there we see more biomechanical suits that can be customized apparently. It also has kind of elements from The Last of Us, so I'm really telling you, I'm not making this up. This is real. I really don't know what to think about that, because that's like really the biggest video game mashup ever in existence, but I love all those elements, obviously. I mean, I love biomechanical stuff. I love the enemy design. I love some of the gameplay functions that they showed or supposedly showed, like for example this suit which had a knife attached to it, or like a robotic knife, and cut an enemy into half by itself. All the different gameplay options. What I didn't like so much were the facial animations in some very short scenes were abysmal, actually. There are some very short, brief moments where you see, I think, the main protagonist's face. And it looks rather poor. Other than that, the graphic really looks nice, I have to say, for the most part. And it's really as if they would have sat on the planning board and just wrote down everything what they liked from every game that came out in the past 20 years. And then put it into their game. They actually put all that shit into their game. Let's see if they really did. Let's see what really works. I mean, if you have boats, horses, mecha suits that have different abilities and functions, it's going to be kind of hard to do all those things right or really good. But maybe. I also don't know who did the game, actually. I know very little about the game, which is cool to just get a fresh impression with a blank slate, basically, without thinking, ah, yeah, that's from those people, so I know about those people. And then you think you know what they are doing. But I really liked all the elements that I saw. It's a reveal trailer. I think it's not polished yet, and you can see that in some instances. I am not too sure about the general character design. Like, Not 100% if I like this guy or dislike this guy, for example. Okay, that's decent. Actually, a decent shot. Decent animation. Although maybe that's a little bit forced. It's just texture that stays as it is. Here you see, for example, this face. It cannot really compete with the competition. If you look at just the game which was recently released, Star Wars Fallen Order. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. If you compare that to Cal's face, that looks much better. So here we have the wall running section. Pretty sure it's gonna be third person. Apocalyptic, cyberpunk, biomechanical, zombie, massively online multiplayer, third person FPS action adventure. What will this game exactly be? I mean, I'm pretty sure I can play with other people. I'm pretty sure also there will be a single player story. Or maybe it's a multiplayer only focus game, but I don't think so because they showed some story expositions. Anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below because I'm interested to have a conversation with you. I will answer all the comments, and also you can leave a like or a dislike if you liked or disliked this video, of course. And subscribe to the channel and hit that bell button if you want to get informed if I come up with a new video. That would be great. So guys, thanks for watching. And see you guys in the next video. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boo!